Hairspray 1962.
My big break.
Well,
isn't she a lovely, slim girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Plastic little spastic.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna kill myself, look! Oh, she's wearing Link Larkin's council ring!
Hey gang, don't forget to watch Mama Me next Thursday on Mother and Daughter Day. And I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray. Remember, a vote for me from you is a vote for me.
What an unexpected ad-lib, Amber. And speaking of expecting the unexpected, our very own fun-loving, freewheeling Brenda will be taking a little leave of absence from our show. How long will Brenda be gone?
Just 9 months.
So it appears we have an opening for someone just as fun-loving, but maybe not as freewheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow and head down to the station at WZZT to audition.
Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime. I have to audition.
Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime. I have to go watch you audition.
That will be enough of that for one day. No one is auditioning for anything. There will be no cutting class in this house.
But Mrs. Turnblad.
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
Oh, she does? Well, I better hurry. Bye, Tracy. Bye, Mrs. Turnblad.
Rush hour traffic.
Hiya, ladies. Ever since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business has been booming. Oh. How are my two funny honeys?
Oh, stop it, Wilbur, you're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show.
Oh no, young lady. You're gonna have to go a lot further than that to get around me. No one is auditioning for anything. What did I tell you about that hair? All ratted up like a teenage Jessica.
Oh, Mother, you're so 50s. Even our First Lady Jackie B. Kennedy wraps her hair.
Yeah? Well, you ain't no First Lady, are you? She's a hair hopper, that's what she is. And it got her put in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. People like Tracy, girls like us, you know what I mean. They don't put people like us on TV except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then go for it. This is America, babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus, but I said no. That's what you want. I had dreams of my own. I dreamt that one day I'd open a chain of joke shops worldwide. So, okay, I still only got one. But if I can figure out the way to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'll make noise heard around the world.
Sofa-sized whoopee cushion.
You follow your dreams, baby. I'm heading back down to the Hardy High Hut. I got my dream and I love it.
Thanks, Daddy.
You're not helping, Wilbur. Get back up here, young lady. I've got hampers of laundry to fold, and my diet pill is wearing off.
But Grandma, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now that is a skill you can take right to the bank. You think I want to spend my life washing and ironing and mending other people's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. I dreamed I'd be the biggest thing in brassieres. Be careful what you wish for. Now start folding.
But all I was doing was watching the Courtney Collins show over at Tracy's.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to that race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punch you good. Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I'm willing to lie, steal, and cheat to win you that Miss Hairspray crown. But you've got to work with me. Now let me at that zit.
Stop! That is no way to handle clean clothes. One day, you will be the owner of Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me!
Don't disobey me!
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop!
Stop! Stop telling me what to do!
Don't!
Thank you.
how this town has gone downhill since I was crowned to Miss Baltimore Crowd.
Oh, phew. I thought we'd never get here, stupid bus crash.
All my life I imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it.
Hello there. Am I too late to audition?
Not too late, dear. Just too much.
Tracy, look. It's Link.
Link Larkin. So near, and yet so gorgeous.
I know. Those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rock Hudson stands it. Sorry there, little darling. Hope I didn't dent your tooth.
I can hear the bells.
Tracy, are you all right?
Well, don't you hear them chime?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my heartbeat keeping perfect time? And all because he touched me. He looked at me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. 'Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like. Listen, listen, I can hear the bells. I can hear the bells. It is ringing. I can hear the bells. I can't stop the feeling. Everybody wants that you won't like what you see, but I know that he'll look inside of me. Yeah, I can hear the bells. Today's just the start, 'cause I can hear the bells. There's still death to us part. And even when we die, we'll look down from up above, remembering the night that we two fell in love.
And may I be frank, first impressions can be tough, but I saw you. Well, it isn't your fault. You're just down with the kiss and miss.
Oink, oink.
Now when I say hit it, let's take a drive down Druid Hill. Hit it! Hang a right. Feed the monkey. He's in the back seat.
Sing the
equally blue, and Tracy Turnblad, his version of this week's top 40 hit, It Takes Two.
Change. Now he's pushing.
bus, oh man, she's a blemish, a blackhead that must be expelled. There's a standard of beauty that must be upheld. You can say I'm a bigot, but it just isn't true. Look, I love Sammy Davis, and he's my attitude, but they better.
Oh.
someone asked me to dance.
So I go, 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 pass it out.
Now, Tracy, this can't be your agent. She must be your gorgeous big sister.
Oh, Mr. Pinky, you're twisting my head. I'm not her gorgeous big sister. I'm
54 double D.
Triple E.
Oh, Mama, I've hit the mother load. Step inside and let's make a deal.
What is that supposed to be?
Isn't it
backseat of a car with two boys at once, playing tonsil hockey in the nude.
Is it true they put her in detention?
Yep, Tracy Turnbaugh is a tramp and she's stupid. That's right, she's fast and slow at the same time. Lynn Larkin, how could you kiss that beehive buffalo right on the air?
It didn't mean anything, Amber. I guess it was just a cool way to end the song.
Hey, look, here they come, T.E.T.
Come on, that's not cool, Fender. Grow up.
Oh, Link, if fate forces you to throw the ball at me today, seal it with a kiss.
Got a prayer for me, too? This game can get pretty vicious.
What is scatter dodgeball anyway?
It's sort of like a protest rally. When the police show up, you better scatter and dodge.
Oh, hi, Tracy. Sorry about your deep-teen-ness, but think of it as the testament to the record-breaking streams your hair has reached. I am so jealous. Hello.
Oh, Seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
Wait, I've seen you before, at the gum machine getting your Wrigley's.
I do 2 packs a day.
All that chewing must make the muscles in your mouth nice, Joe.
Not really, probably just average.
Well, well, well. Tracy Tugboat. Looks like you finally found a title you could win. Miss Detention.
Knock it off, Amber.
Amber Von Tussel, you have acne of the soul.
Student! Prevent!
Hey, Gunner, stop! I got this! You throw like a girl!
Hey, no friend to the head!
Yeah, take it now!
Okay, wait. Everybody calm down. This isn't World War III.
Since you eat dodgeball champion title bar!
Game over! Class dismissed. Alright, ladies, hit the shower.
Poor Tracy. So tragic I forgot to cry. Are you coming, Link?
Amber, that wasn't necessary.
I said, are you coming, Link?
In a minute.
I'll be waiting under the bleachers.
No. Tracy, are you dead?
I better go get the nurse.
Oh, I'll go with you.
Tracy, are you okay? Gee, you look beautiful when you're unconscious. I can hear the bells.
Where am I? Link?
Oh, you're okay. For a second there, it was starting to look like teen angel time.
Wherever I am, nobody changed the channel.
You've got a funny way of putting things. I like that.
The nurse is out sick, but look what Seaweed found.
Band-Aids, Q-tips, and Mentos. No, I guess those are mine.
So nurturing.
Oh. Link, this is my friend Seaweed.
How you doing?
How you doing?
How are you doing?
How do you think? Oh, I just got creamed in front of the entire school.
Hey, Trace, I know what'll make you feel better. My mom's pitching a platter party at a record shop on North Avenue. Wanna come check it out?
I too feel not good. May I also come check it out?
You surely may.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Would it be safe up there for, you know, us?
Don't worry, Cracker Boy. It's cool.
What do you think, Link?
I think getting to know you is the start of a whole lot of adventure.
Imagine being invited places by colored people.
It feels so hip. Let's go get you ready.
Glad you feel that way, friend, because not everybody does. Now I can't see what you're holding at me. And only see the colors of my paintings. And you never know the kind of hell God knows, and always try to put me in my place. Now I won't ask you to be colorblind, but if you pick the fruit, then girl, you're sure to find the black of the berry, sweeter than juice. I can say it's over, darling, what's the reason? The darker the chocolate, the richer the This is my sister, little Annette.
Oh, sure, I saw you at the audition.
Well, you're the one who did, because they kicked me out of my young gifted and black behind.
White day?
What day is every day, okay? You gotta be more specific than that.
Well, is tomorrow specific enough? Think. It's Mother-Daughter Day. Miss Motormouth, you work for the station. They could never turn you and Little Inez away. And once the two of you break the barrier, we'll all be free to dance on TV together.
That thinking's downright revolutionary.
We'll set up sparks like Rosa Parks.
Child. It ain't that easy, okay? This ain't Parcheesi. What if someone calls the cops? Someone could get hurt.
Well, that's why we're gonna do this together. There's me, there's Link, and I'm sure we can get the others. Without dancers, they've got no show.
What a decision. Your girl's got a vision.
We always try to teach her to do what's right.
And give correct change.
Tracy, you can't do this. You're new to the council, and you'll be blackballed and thrown off the show for sure.
Well, that's why we're gonna do this together.
Not me.
You don't think segregation is wrong?
Look, I like these people, but whether or not they get on TV doesn't get me a recording contract. That came out wrong. Tracy, I've been singing, dancing, and acting on this show for 3 years, waiting for it to lead to my break. You've got everything. Brains, talent, personality. Me? I've got one chance to get seen nationwide. Tracy, Saturday night is everything I've been training for. I can't throw that away. Come on, I'm leaving, you gotta go too.
No, I want to do this, and so should you. It's what's right. Link, stay, please.
Sorry.
But you and me together, I was just starting to think—
Me too. But I don't know, things are just too complicated now, and you're still Amber. See you, little darling.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Tracy.
Oh, Mama. How could I think that Link Larkin would ever care about someone like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just Eddie Fisher all over again.
Oh, Mom, don't tease. I really liked him. I've never felt anything like this before.
I know. It's just... boys aren't the brightest things. Still, you give him time, I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
I am more than your mother. I'm a woman in love, and we know this stuff.
But Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career?
I never would have gotten on the show without Seaweed. No, it's payback time.
That's
okay, everyone. So here's what we're gonna do. Tomorrow, meet around the corner from the studio and make signs.
Yes, and put words on them.
And bring your mothers.
And sisters.
Miss Motormouth, you and Little Inez will go first, and Mama and I will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
They'll never be able to show them out the door with us blocking it.
I'm sorry, Tracy, but nobody said anything about me appearing on television. I simply cannot appear on television at my present weight.
Don't let weight restrict your fate. Look at me, I'm on TV.
Oh, but Miss Motormouth, you're a celebrity. Whereas I'm just a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Mr. Turnbull, you don't mind that the missus here is an ample American, do you?
Not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
That's right. Nice and roomy. You listen to me. Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large heart just shine through. Hair was brown and nappy, never had no fun. I hid under a bushel, but that's easier said than done. Then one day, my grandma, who was big and stout, she said to love yourself.
Stuff. I found that life at large can't get enough, so you know that we get. has detention, think of me as a mother who eats her young. Locked up with all these low-life women
and horizontal stripes ain't exactly slimming.
Is there anybody here who can dry clean my blouse?
It's the maid's day off in the big dollhouse.
The Hardy Garha.
Oh, Daddy.
But Wilbur, that place is your life.
You two are my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house. You're free to go.
The Turnblad gang are real good folks. They got the heart. They get the jokes.
All prisoners, kindly turn your tattoos on the way out.
Shall we make haste?
Hold it, sucker man. We're keeping that Rotom and gravel rails on ice.
I paid for everyone. Got a group discount.
Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith withheld without bail. She is to be held in solitary confinement until further notice from the governor himself. So there.
The governor's office? Ugh, Mrs. Von Tussle, manipulating the judicial system just to win a contest is so un-American.
Don't make things worse for yourselves. Move out peacefully.
I am not leaving without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me here forever. Besides, I've got a lot to think about, and, well, I might as well do it in solitary refinement.
I'm counting to three, and then I'm rearresting you all for illegal trespass.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here.
Touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I will give you a whole new meaning for split ends.
Keep the faith, baby.
They haven't heard the last from us.
You were so lucky to get out of that algebra final.
Think, isn't it a doozy?
Impressive, but How's that little thing gonna help our Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
Oh, sure. You're a visionary inventor saving the day. Tracy's a teen idol changing the world. And what am I? I had dreams too, remember? I used to make old man clothes. Before I wandered beyond the boundaries of the largest McCall's pattern. And I always dreamed that one day I'd put out my own line of queen-size dress patterns.
You were good at that.
Yeah? Where's it got me? 20 years later, and I'm still washing and ironing and mending other people's clothing.
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My time's come and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps. Beyond redemption. Oh, Wilbur, I feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. You're as spry as a Slinky. Every time I'm near you, it's like grabbing hold of a giant joy buzzer. Styles keep a changing, the world's rearranging, but Edna, your timeless to me. Hairline's a shorter, a beer costs a quarter, but time cannot take what comes free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe.
What?
Just getting riper with age. Fever age. Some fools can stand this, say time is abandoned, but I take the opposite view. Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift, another day with you. A twist of waltz, it's all the same schmaltz, with just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old hat, that's it, you're timeless to me.
Thank you.
Gee, you look beautiful behind bars.
It must be the Lobot institutional lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Oh, Tracy, seeing you dragged off to jail brought me back to my senses. I thought I'd lose it when I thought I'd lost you. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sing, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Miss Von Tussle that I was through the Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I didn't. When I got down to the station, I overheard Miss Von Tussle talking to Spritzer. It's Amber the talent scouts are coming to see, not me. It had nothing to do with me. This whole time I thought Amber and I were a team, but they were just using me to make her more popular. And I feel like such an idiot.
Well, that makes two of us.
Tracy, I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but it's a little scuff from Amber throwing it in my face after I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I? Oh, would I?
To lose thee or to lose myself. Some kid named Milton wrote that in the third floor boys' room.
It's beautiful. I have a good life, great parents, stacks of 45s, three sweaters, and a learner's permit good through August. But you know what I've been missing, Link?
I think I do. Oh, Tracy, they can stop us from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. Never looked inside myself, but on the outside I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you weigh. Cause without love, life is like the seasons with no summer. Without love, life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I never.
I never wanna be without.
torch.
Well, I've got a simple lighter and I've got some hairspray too.
Oh, Link, what a beautiful night.
She may have been aided by the once promising, formerly wholesome teen idol, Link Larkin. If cited, citizens are asked to notify police. In entertainment news, Elvis is no saint. He was caught outside his Graceland mansion, banging on the gates in only underwear and a Nehru jacket.
Lord have pity, it's a crazy city. Who's at the back door? My baby. And Penny is in?
Yes, ma'am.
Stevie's got a girlfriend.
Is it okay if I brought her home? How'd you get away from her crazy mama?
Hush now, don't explain. I've got an inkling and a twinkling the first time I seen you two dancing together.
And you don't mind?
I don't mind, love. It's a gift from above. But not everyone remembers that. So you two better brace yourselves for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from a never-ending parade of stupid.
That's okay. My mother's gonna kill me anyway.
No, she'll get him.
Hey, Miss Muttermouth, we broke Tracy out of jail.
We know. It's been on all three channels.
The jailbreak was easy compared to getting a cab to this side of town.
Well, only 24 hours till Miss Hairspray, and this time it's gonna be on national TV. We may never get another chance like this. This time I'm gonna get Corny and the guards at the studio to help us.
And maybe your dad could help too. He sometimes has ideas.
And I know a guy who...
No. I've gotta turn myself in and go back to jail.
Say what?
Tracy, no.
I can't put all of you in any more danger. We should have thought more before we broke out. My dad could lose the Hardy Harhut, and Link, you could go to prison for what you did tonight.
Just for space in the back of the cab, I swear.
Miss Motormouth, we've just been on three channels of news, and I don't want you to get arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you.
No, she'll get her. Listen, I've already been to jail once for helping her out. I don't mind sitting this round out.
I hear you. Besides, we already tried it and it didn't work.
This time it won't be like Mother-Daughter Day. Mrs. Von Tossel said there will be armed guards at the eventorium.
With arms.
Someone could get shot.
And all for what? So we can dance on some show?
Okay.
Quiet! Chad, ain't that easy? worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why did you start all this in the first place? Was it just so you could get on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get the boy?
No. I almost lost him because of it.
Then maybe it was just to get yourself famous.
No, I just think it's stupid we all can't dance together.
So you tried once and you failed. We can't get lazy when things get crazy. Children, you were not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I'm gonna keep lining up until someday somebody breaks through. And I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door.
Thank you.
Pilgrim.
He's corny.
Brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray.
What gives a girl power and punch? Is it charm? Is it poise? No, it's hairspray. What gets a gal asked out to lunch? Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray. If you take a ride with cocaine at your side, then your flip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and lock it, you can think I've been a rocket, and in outer space, CJ will be in place. Why take a chance if you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother with Ultra Clutch faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. The only thing better than hairspray. That's me. What makes a man reach out and touch Ultra Clutch? You might just get the only thing better than hairspray.
Everybody start bowing.
who's coming through the front door.
Right on schedule. Right on schedule. Right on schedule.
Tracy, this may not be the right moment since we're on live television and all, but if If I don't kiss you right now, I may just bust a gut.
Well, we wouldn't want you to hurt yourself now, would we?
That's my girl!
Now, before I get completely sick, will somebody please tell me this? If she came in through the fresh air, then what the hell is in that cab?
My masterpiece, Siri, can you give me a hand?
Sure thing, Mr. T.
This could be the largest novelty item ever. Fire!
Lunch.
I've been going there after me,
and that was you. Mama, we did it on national television.
National television? America, I made this myself!
Can't stop my happiness, cause I like who I am. And you just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham. Down the track.
Ooh, child, yes.
Play it with
me.